That has to be a consideration, and I leave it there.
If I could, simple follow-up. We know that every entanglement with the Ashcroft Alliance ends in tears for the government of Belize, as it has over these many years. Is there any sense of once bitten, 10th shy or 12th shy maybe?
Ultimately, the situation dictates, at the very least, a contemplation of what you raised. Otherwise, you would not have raised it. And while I do not want to, as it were, engage in any kind of rearguard vindication, we have lost a number of battles, legal battles, with the Ashcroft Alliance. May have been the occasion for immediate tears, but over the long run, apart from the fact that we're all dead, since we think with respect to it's so commonplace that it's almost trite, isn't it? This reference to our children and our grandchildren. If you think in terms of that sort of a metric, take BTL. Some people claim that the price we have paid is too much, but ultimately it is ours. And note that it makes a profit or has made a profit every year since nationalization. I don't know what's going to happen this time because of COVID. Note that unlike the port of Belize, you don't see BTL talking about laying off people.